Now everyone see your maths notes. So here lesson number 8, multiples and factors. So what is here, some definitions are given. Okay, see prime number. A number which has only two factors, one and the number itself, is called a prime number. A number which has only two factor, that is one and that number itself, is called prime number. Then composite number, a number which has more than two factors. A number which has more than two factors is called composite numbers. Then coprime number, a number which have only one as a common factor is called coprime numbers. Okay, so this is here, just definitions are there. Now the lesson number 10, see here lesson number 10, fill in the blanks are there. Dash is a very small unit used to measure time less than a minute. Yes, less than a minute. Which unit is there in for measuring the time? Yes, in that clock we are seeing three hands, hour hand, minute hand and second hand. Okay, so which one is the small unit? Second. So which one is the small unit? Second. So second is a small unit used to measure time less than a minute. Now 1 minute means how many second? Yes, 1 minute means 60 second. Okay. Then third one, in 12 hour clock, time after 12 noon is stated as, what it is? Post meridian or PM. Yes, after 12 noon what we say? Post meridian. So here what will come the answer? Post meridian. Now see the fourth one, the dash clock is used to avoid the division of the day into ante meridian and past meridian or post meridian. Means dash clock is used to avoid the confusion. Which clock is used to avoid that? PM and AM, 24 hour clock is used. Yes, 24 hour clock is used to avoid the division of day into ante meridian and post meridian or past meridian. See now question number 2, use AM and PM to show the correct time. Okay, here I draw the 24 hour clock and 12 hour clock is there. Now 9 o'clock in the morning. In the morning means AM. So 9 AM. Okay. 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Afternoon means after 12 noon, 2 is there. So what it is? PM. So after noon what we use? PM only. But here that number only, just we have to write here AM and PM. So don't use 24 hour clock numbers. Now 11 o'clock at night. Night means, but it is before 12. So it is PM only. So 11 PM only. Then 5 o'clock in the evening. Evening also PM only. So 5 PM. Then 1 o'clock at night means after 12 midnight. After 12 midnight, then after midnight 1 o'clock means it is AM only. So 1 a.m. Then 7 o'clock in the evening means p.m. Then 2 o'clock at night. Night means after midnight 2. After midnight. Raat ke 12 bajne ke baad 2. Raat ke 2. Means it is a.m. 2 a.m. Then 5 o'clock in the morning. In the morning means a.m. only. Understood everyone this a.m. and p.m.? Now for your activity, for maths activity, what you have to do, here only I am going to explain. On cardboard or card sheet you have to draw this 12 hour clock and 24 hour clock. Okay, with black sketch pen you can write the number properly. And then three hands also you have to remove, hour hand, minute hand and second hand also. Okay, so that hand you have to remove, three hands. Okay, so for removing the hand you can use small stick, or that ice cream sticks are there, no? So that also you can use, any one small stick or ice cream stick, the for showing the minute hand, hour hand and second hand. So these three hands you have to draw, or you can stick that hand on cardboard or card sheet. Or old books, if covers are there, From that you can draw the circle cover with white page also. That also you can do with your own choice. You can do that 24 hour clock. So like that you have to draw the clock, write the number properly and show this three hands. Understood this activity? So this is the activity for second semester exam. Now the next lesson, problem set, problems on measurement. State true or false. Here you have to write the true or false. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Is it true? Yes, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. 1 kilogram means 1000 gram. This is also true. You can write full TRU. Here I am writing just T. 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Yes, true. 1 centimeter is equal to 100 mm. 1 centimeter is equal to 100 mm. 1 centimeter means from scale. We having no 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter. So from that 1 centimeter, is it in that 100 lines are there? No. How many lines are there? Only 10. Means 1 centimeter is equal to 100 mm. Is it correct? No, it's a wrong. So false. 1 liter is equal to 100 mL. 1 liter means how many ml? 1000 mm. But here gave 100. Then this also false. 1 kilometer is equal to 100 meter. 1 kilometer means how many meter? 1000 meter. But here gave only 100 meter. So this also false. Understood everyone? Now here definition of perimeter are given. The sum of the length of all sides of a closed figure is called its perimeter. Now formula for perimeter of rectangle. I said in your CW you have to write this 10 times. I think everyone have wrote. Yes or no? Check it your CW. Perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 into length plus 2 into breadth. 2 into length plus 2 into breadth. The next formula. Perimeter of a square is equal to 4 into length of a side. 4 into length of side. Area of rectangle, length into breadth. Area of square, length of a side into length of side. So these all four formulas are given, which are studied in that lesson. Lesson number 13 is not for you. It is reduced. And this lesson number 15 also not for you. This lesson also reduced. Understood everyone? So which lessons are there for written exam, that we will send you afterwards. Now which lessons are there for OBT, oral, what is there for oral, what is there for activity, we will send that message in your group. Understood everyone? So everyone follow these all things. First you complete your CW and activity, whatever may be the given. Understood everyone? Okay, thank you.